That's the way Vegas forechecks. Back to the blue line. Miller wires a shot. Bounce behind Holtby. And he saved the day at the last second in slow motion. The puck was behind him. He knocked it off the line.
Reeves comes in, chips it off. Belmar back to the point. And how about the reaction there by Holtby? He knew he didn't get all of it, but look at the lack of panic there.